My prices are more than fair.
Crane. The man people suddenly can't stop talking about. You're helping the locals, you're helping the children, and nobody seems to know exactly why. But it doesn't matter. As long as something good comes out of it, huh? You probably don't know about it, but there's a reason why the children rubbed authorities the wrong way. Back before the ban on unauthorized religions, they'd have these special celebrations. They always fascinated me. Sacrificed animals, Crane. You can probably still see blood crusted on the altar stones, even after so many years. But it wasn't slaughter. They did it with grace, with real care. It was beautiful, I tell you. I know what you want to say, but you didn't see it. I'm a hunter, Crane. I know how to kill animals with respect. And that's exactly what they did. I always brought them the best game I could find. And when they wanted to pay me, I just asked them to let me watch the celebrations in return. Of course, right now, I'd give all the money in the world to taste some fresh meat again. How priorities change, huh?
Right before the dawn, all the legends speak of the signs. Signs of the God of the Sun's return to Earth. When darkness devours the Earth, then shall be revealed one man.
Thanks, man. This is exactly what we needed.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ah. Ugh.